Tonight, dozens of women go on the defensive, learning skills that could save their lives.
The demand has one metro organization adding classes to its schedule.
Yeah, KETV News Watch 7's Jeremy Maskell joins us live. Jeremy?
Well, and Brandy, you just really never know when you'll encounter a dangerous situation out there, and that has several groups coming together to offer classes, some even free, for people ready to protect themselves if and when problems arise.
Good, good.
Jessica Clausen knows this class could someday save her life.
I think it's really important just to know how to defend yourself. Just kind of don't know when you might have something come up.
Wednesday, inside the Salvation Army Croc Center, about a dozen women spend 2 hours learning signs of violence and tools to end it.
Because if I'm punching her, what am I hitting?
It's a regular class here with one free for women each month.
Because we've had a lot of women members here at the Croc Center who have wanted self-defense classes.
We've seen the sudden attacks, an attempted carjacking at 50th and Charles, or someone pulling a driver from her car near 128th and L before crashing it later.
And even more than those situations we all see on the news, experts know violence can happen in the home from people that are familiar.
The Domestic Violence Council educates students at each one of these classes.
We need to work hard on promoting awareness and to promote more belief-based responses, that we need to believe women when they come forward, or men.
And these volunteer teachers say even today, before taking a class, you can make yourself safer. First, be aware and think strong.
You have to have a warrior mentality, a winning mentality. That's 95% of the fight.
It may make a life-changing difference.
And the Croc Center and those volunteer teachers are expanding the class offering, some for women and men, also kids' classes starting next month. We posted contact information on our website, KETV.com. Brandy, back to you.
Thanks.